So I'm starving and there's only one place in the Yav I'm really interested in going to tonight, and that is Aladdin's. They make the best gyros, and the place is normally packed, and music is normally jamming. Sure enough, the place is packed. So this is Aladdin's, and we'll take a peek in here, see how they're doing. All right, looks like the guys are just jamming. This is like standing room only. How's it going?
Hello.
Thank you. We'll take a jumbo number 9. Extra spicy. All right.
Right amount of spiciness, a bit of cheese, sambal, a spicy sauce, and kind of cools it down a little bit.
Thank you.
What's that? Probably go on YouTube, but I don't know. Can we do videos in Yelp? I don't know. It'll be on YouTube. Jumbo number 9.
David.
With the feta cheese.
David.
Extra spicy. I've had gyros all over the place. This place is by far the best. You tell them that Wesley sent you, and they'll usually know how to make a little extra spicy for you. Give you a little bit extra more meat. Don't skip the baklava. The baklava is really, really good. But you definitely have to get some tea. Make sure there's a little bit of sugar in there as well. The tea has a little bit of sage in it. And so it has a couple there. I'm going to skip the baklava tonight. I'm going to work it out. I really don't need it. And it's a huge piece of baklava. I might just get some just to show you what the baklava looks like. I don't know. I'm not going to do it for the video or not.
Alright man, I'm out of here.
Pretty much.
Next year,
I got you.
Thanks.
Can I have the regular Greek fries?
I got a free dinner out of the deal. Last time I went there, I got, and I did some photography for them. I posted it up on my Yelp. They really like that.